His hands as he walks from the grave.